Hello everyone. Now I would like to show a systematic English grammar. While watching this video, please concentrate.
Forms of verbs. Look and learn the chief parts of a verb. The simple present tense, I break. The parts which ends in ing, I am breaking. The simple past tense, I broke. The part to form the perfect tense, I have broken. Study carefully this table of verbs. I do it every day. Do. I am doing it now. Doing. I did it yesterday. Did. I have done it already. Done. Now you will have to remember and learn this table of verbs. Do, doing, did, done. Act, acting, acted, acted. Beat, beating, beat, beaten. Catch, catching, caught, caught, and so on.
Choose the right word from the bracket to fill in the blanks. Neetu dad just finished the work. As most children love to dash games. Play. This bodybuilder dash very strong. Is. We have to dash the winter uniform after the autumn break. Bear. That girl with long curly hair dash my niece. Is. Ragini dash melodiously. Sings. The chair dash made of cane. Is. The boys dash fast. Run. The piano dash the bell. Rings. The porter dash the luggage. Brings.
Agreement of the verb with the subject. This is a very important lesson. Study carefully the sentences. The girl goes to school. The girls go to school. In sentence 1, the subject girl is in the singular number, so the verb goes is also in the singular. In sentence 2, the subject girls is in the plural number, so the verb go is also in the plural. To write correct English, you have to remember, if the subject is singular, the verb is singular. But if the subject is plural, the verb is also plural. In other words, the verb must be of the same number as the subject. Examine these sentences now. I go to school. He goes to school. You notice that in sentence 1, the subject is in the singular number I and is in the first person. The verb go agrees with the subject in person. In sentence 2, the subject is in the singular number and is in the third person, he. Hence, the verb agrees with its subject in both number and person. He goes. So we say that a verb must agree with its subject in number and person. Learn one more rule. two or more singular subjects joined by and usually take a verb in the plural, as Bali and Ashok are intimate friends. He and his brother were absent. Kamla, Leela and Sita have passed. He and I have done our lessons.
Write in the blanks with either comparative or superlative degree of adverbs given in the bracket. This car runs dash than any other. Faster. Jaya sings dash than others. Better. He lives dash to the school than other boys. Nearer. Rani Lakshmi Bai was the dash of them all. Bravest. This is the dash team. Best. They were dash than all of them. More. Motor car runs dash than a toga. Faster. The baby who won the contest is the dash of all. Sweetest. Deepak came dash in the car. Last. He was the dash and anxious of all. Most. Complete the table of verbs, adverbs by filling in the missing degree of comparison. Positive, comparative, superlative. Fast, faster, fastest. Brightly, more brightly, most brightly. Wisely, more wisely, most wisely. Early, earlier, earliest. Loud, louder, loudest. Sweetly, more sweetly. Quick, quicker, quickest. Loud, louder, loudest. Soon, sooner, soonest. Well, better, best. Thank you for watching my video.